going to cover a new tool that you have on eMedical Manager, which is called the renewal and task. What is the problem? More and more in the administration of a clinic, a dental lab, or whatever you are managing, it's difficult to manage the dates of the renewal for the rent, for the insurance, for the wages, for the license, for all these. You need to manage that in a good way and easy way. So we've been setting up a tool which is called Renewals and Task. When you open Renewals and Task, you go on this. On top, you have a search. You can search by months, and by default, it's displayed what you have to do this month. You can search by event or from one day to another date, or the status is active, means that you have to do something for this in the future, done when it is executed, or missed when you've been missing the date. And you can also check by events. Events, you select your events by personal management, office rent, immigration, health authority, vehicles, whatever you want to put, you can do it in manage options. So what you display is this. So for this month, you have a monthly office rent here, and this is in yellow background. Yellow background, this is means that the execution has been done by John at this date. So because of that, it's becoming yellow background. On Josie wages, it's still active. It should be paid soon. So it's a transparent background. And when someone will make the payment or make the transfer, it will be executed. In this list, you have the people who are selected to get access to renewal and task in the details of the access in the personal responsible personals. And also by default, you will have John, who is the owner of the clinic. And you can put a date. When this is done, then you will change the background to yellow. When you've been missing 2 days, like car insurance, you did not renew, the background will become red. And this will attract your eyes immediately. So this is one way to present that, but you have also a calendar view. So you click on the calendar view, and on the calendar view in May, this month, this is the date. You've been missing two, one was done, and you need to do another one at the end of the month. It's very easy to manage. You can search by event. So you are looking for a specific event, you can search by event, or you can search by status, active, done, or missed for this month. And the event category, you can find by event category. You can look on this month, by default, it's interesting to have this month, or you can look for the next month. Next month, you will have the monthly rent to pay and Josie wages. If you go back to this month, you have all the information about what you have to do. So if we go to car insurance, let's say I double click on that, and I go into the page of the car insurance title, the vehicles, this one, the date, this is the starting date of the renewal. So when you will get your next renewal date to start with, you put it here, and the renewal end. In some cases, there is no renewal end, so you leave it open. So the event renewal will be every year, okay? And the event alert, you need to be alerted by emails 1 week before the event. And you can select 1 month, or 1 day, or 1 day before the event. And this will allow you to receive the emails to warn you that it's time to do it. You can provide information like this. Registration card can be done, but previously you need to pay the insurance, and this is in the detail of that. So you can put some internet links also. You can put a budget. You can put the registered credit card, which is going to be used to pay this if you have any. And you have the list of the dates, limited to 10 on this page, to all what are the next active things. So if I go to John, paying that today, okay, then by default, it will be done. And when you save, this will become yellow, as I explained to you. And if you go to car insurance again, then you will get this line, which is yellow. So it's very easy and very convenient to look in different ways. If you like the list view, or if you like the renewal on a calendar, you can do whatever you want. This is a very, very useful tool, and we are using it every day. Thank you for your attention.